welcome to Take Me Out. I'm Yoga Master McGuinness. Namaste. And I'll be bending over backwards to match blow-up flexible fellas with 30 live ladies. That's got it. They'll be floating off to the Isle of Fernando's. Bring on the girls.
Sunday roast, yeah. I have to have a minimum of 13 roast potatoes.
What?
Yeah, honestly, my record's
That's
28
a lot
at the moment.
It is as well. I'll see if I can get you a mash tonight. If you want to chip in, I'll get me jacket. Jacket!
All my friends have now got boyfriends, so I can't even send them a hot picture of a guy anymore.
Oh, hang on a minute. So, what, you just take random photos of lads out and about?
If they don't notice.
Have you ever been caught?
Once.
I mean, by the police.
No, or to whistle, because I can actually play to whistle.
Have you got your tin whistle there?
I do.
Go on, give us a quick flash. Enough. Games night tonight, everyone. Let the snakes see the ladders. I think I'll just have a walk around Neil with his 30 lines. Come on, Paddy. That's a fantastic. What, even after that laugh? Relax for a second. Brilliant. YMCA. We've all done that one, haven't we?
Only problem is I don't know where Kettering is.
It's near me.
girlfriend. Oh, talk to the hand. So why did you leave your light on? Was it because of the Kettering?
Location.
Right, OK, all right. Yeah. Easy to get to. Just nearby. Save your petrol.
Yeah.
No. 18 girls turn the lights off just on the engagement bit. You just love a good stag night, don't you? That's what it is. Let me go out and have a chat. No wonder you called Neil. Will you?
No, I wouldn't mind getting engaged to you.
No.
Have a nice party.
All that. I get up in the morning, get the Leica on. I've no bike. I just like it. Emily. And Neil, you turned Emily's light off. What happened? Now listen, before you go, I've got something for you. There you are, just in case, Neil. Just in case, sunshine. And if this next lad was a French dish, he'd be buff bourguignon. See you in an ooh-la-la. Okie dokie, time for another game, fella. Let the booker see the room.
I really like the sheer aggression of when you said where you're from.
Weymouth!
Really, I really liked your little lad walk when you came on.
Yeah.
Like the lady and then the lad.
It's those lads walking around sites.
Quite foreign. Are you foreign?
A little bit Mediterranean.
Yeah.
I'm half Greek.
No, okay.
You know what they say, Paddy? Once you go Greek, you hit your peak.
Oh! I'm going to go out and find out what's going on. Han, you're still solo. What's going on here?
I was expecting a firefight.
Willy wants furniture. Patrick.
You don't want to see his curly whirly, trust me.
I think it was the aggressive ball movements.
I think I wrecked my own balls, though. Ellie! Do you like fish? Girl, this next lad will give you a bit of a lift. Stop breaking bits off the lift! Fucking a thing. Girls, our next bloke is dreamer. He's just having a snooze upstairs. OK, our next lad's ready to play. Let the hungry see the hippos. Why have you got your
finally, Paddy.
Here we go!
Hello, Johnny from Glasgow. Where have you been hiding?
Where have you been hiding? In Glasgow.
Leave the points to me. The only one you need to concern yourself with is the one that's going to Fernando's.
Though, but hey, you've got to be careful at the side of the runway watching the planes, though, with your kilt on. You see your landing gear.
Johnny, I just love the Scottish accent and the kilt, so...
Do you know what they wear underneath it?
Well, I don't know, I'm not sure.
Have you ever heard of the Loch Ness Monster?
What, something that doesn't exist?
I think that's...
contract as well, and if I've got a bruise, I think I'm dying too, so we can't be doing that together.
The worst thing you can do if you're a hypochondriac, don't do what I do, go on Google, typing in your symptoms. I typed in hot, sweaty and stiff. Oh. I'm having a bit of this. Hit it! One of these girls likes to give her pet guinea pig spa days. Little facials. All that. You're off on your date, and when you arrive at the hotel, oh, you'll be rubbing your eyes. Conjunctivitis outbreak. Girls, it's not over yet. Another hunk lined up, and this one has the X Factor. On video, the one with Kate Thornton, my favourite. Back in a few. Next lad is a real showstopper, which is why he's banned from the West End. OK, girls, final roll of the dice. Let the curse see the plunk. What? Loved all that, Will.
I love that you're really sporty, and I like to get scared too. I like people to pretend to rob my house and stuff.
I can go when there's zombies in the woods, but robbing your house? Who's broken in? It was me. Oh, you are. It was me telling.
In all fairness, she did stand out at the start.
Yeah, all right, well, we'll find out now, shall we? Ham! Good man. Like that. A little love match there. OK, you're off on your date, and when you see what we've laid on, you'll be thinking, nothing's better. And you're right, nothing is better. I can't wait for that. Sadly, girls, you won't be mucking around with a stud in Fernando's tonight, but don't worry, you'll be mucking at me shire horses down at the stables instead! Yeah! Until next week, it's lights out, all out.